What's the plan, Optimus?
For the time being, the cyberforming has slowed. But Megatron will undoubtedly go after the plasma core to start it again.
And it sprung a leak before it ejected! Even if Megatron never gets it, we still have to shut it down!
We should scan for Deceptor creep activity. That plasma core eject button wasn't targeted. Megatron's gonna need someone to go pick it up.
Split up and find a Decepticon. In the sky, Thundercracker. Today is a good day to join our cause, Thundercracker.
My loyalty only goes so far. Tampering with plasma energy? That's madness.
Wow, that took, like, no convincing at all. No wonder they call you Thundercracker.
Very funny, Pipsqueak. No one should have that thing. You want to get it, that's fine. So long as you promise to get rid of it.
I think we can handle that.
It's on the island. Megatron sent Blitzwing after it. You're closer, so you might be able to bait him there.
I know the island. Only way onto it is across Liberty Bridge.
Sounds like fun.
Not this time!
Setting up defenses around the island, why not just move the plasma core?
Probably trying to patch that leak before they move it. That's what I do.
I think I might have a plan. We passed red energon back a ways. That stuff goes boom. Teletran 1, scan for red energon.
Scanning. There are two caches nearby. Warning, Decepticon activity detected. Maintaining visual surveillance.
Back to the bridge.
Further analysis suggests that this energon has regenerative properties. After exploding, it will regenerate for multiple uses.
Yeah. long waited for the day I could fight you all myself! Prove my worth to Megatron!
You're not really going to try to stop me, are you, Starscream? Stay down, my friend!
Another day, Autobo.
Oh. Rainy, Megatron was right. You really are useless, Starscream. It is.
Oh, I'm gonna feed you your own spark, Autobots!
Let's go! Blitzwing's not down yet.
You got that right, Otto Scum.
You cannot stop me, Blitzwing.
No more fooling around.
Careful, everybody! That lightning could be lethal!
Wheeljack, find a way to get that thing off the planet. I don't want it on Earth any longer than necessary.
Hey! Starscream taking the core wasn't a part of any of my ideas!
That coward